sounding good, but you are looking fucking beautiful today. Every single one of you looking beautiful. And I want to thank each and every one. Metal Church wants to thank each and every one for coming out and sharing this night together with us. Thank you so much. All right. Here we go. Let's do some more. Absence of Mike Howe, if that's me. And I think it was last year. It's been a long time. We've been on the road supporting you for quite a long time, and this is the first time here in this area. And we want to play something off that right now. It's called Reset. We'll be right back. through it, yeah.
Even if my confusion, love is my confusion, thinking we're better off dead.
Come on.
Stumbling through it all, it's awesome. All right, where are we? So, how are you feeling now? I think I'm just kind of awake. It's time to have some fun now. So we're gonna go back once more to that newest album because we like playing new stuff. And it was the first video we put out. Seems like a long time ago now, doesn't it? Wow. So it was shot in a nuclear facility up in Washington, and this one's called No Tomorrow. All right, so now we're gonna go back to an album called The Dark. You know that? All right, let's take it, time travel back. And over here on guitar, we have Mr. Kurdt Vanderhoof, all right?
I see it shining every night.
This is awesome. You guys are awesome. It's great to finally be playing Atlanta. I don't even know if we did. I think maybe way back when we were children and I had hair. But it's great to be here now. Give it up one more time for Mr. Rick Van Zandt. And of course, our own big sexy Steve Unger on the bass. And we got a brand new engine back here. Give it up for Stet Howland. And of course, the band is making all of this happen for us again in such a great way. Our good friend, we're so lucky to have him back. Give it up for Mike Howe.
Thank you. And of course, none of this would be happening if it were not for the riff master himself, Mr. Kurdt Vanderhoof. So once again, I want to thank you, each and every one, for coming out to be with us tonight. It really means a lot to us. Thank you so much. So Mr. Brandon has a new riff. This one's called Killing Your Time.
Down, and no one's seen the devil.
It feels good up here. I don't know how it feels down there, but it feels real good up here. Thanks for that for us, all right? We'd like to thank everybody at ProgPower who works here. Nathan, Horton, everybody else, all the crew and everybody for doing a great job. Let's hear it for them, everybody, all right? The whole crew here has been really great to us today. We want to thank them very much. All right, now we're going to have some fun going way, now we're going way, way back. How far back, Kurt? Way the fuck back. I think Kurt wrote this song before I was born. Kurt's my grandpa. Did you know that? I love my grandpa. He's awesome. He plays metal.
I've had some work done.
He plays fucking awesome guitar, my grandpa does. Alright! Let's see if you recognize this one. Here we go.
Yeah! Sing the song of me like a warrior.
never say thank you enough for coming out and spending this evening with us. Thank you so much for the band here. So until we see you again, you take care of yourselves, alright? Let's take care of each other, alright? Just remember one thing.